Unfortunately for this driver, what he didn't know, there was a police car behind me and he did get pulled over.